What up, guys? It's Tuesday today, and that means this is the second day of this week's Rejection Therapy Challenge. The focus is once more girls. Last night I did one bike approach.
Not like assertive.
Because I've actually started to commute to work since these trains are only going half the way right now. Starting a new morning routine, that's it. But I am taking the train today. And it's giving me some buffer time because it's not going as frequently. As you can see, the girls' presence are lacking. Good time to strategize, perhaps. Or do some warm-up exercises for the gym. Anyways, hopefully I can manage to scout some down after work if it's not too late. Who knows who's gonna exit this train? Ah, exciting. Exciting. For the gym. Wim Hof breathing method coming up. My record for holding my breath is 325. Can you beat that? What I've learned throughout these personal development challenges I've been doing for over a year now is that you need an intensified focus. So to practice my ability to talk with girls, I need to speak with a clearer voice. I have a tendency to mumble. During my work days, that's really something I try to focus in on. I did it! I started out the day with success. I got rejected. Oh, I had to push myself to do that. We exited the bus at the same stop. She was walking a little bit in front of me and nope. Alex, you're gonna do this. So I just ran a few meters next to her and said, excuse me. Sorry, can I ask, what's your name? And she said,
Julia.
And I said, I just have to tell you are very cute, Julia. And she kind of freeze, smiled, mixed emotions, but said,
thank you, that's kind of you.
Quite happy way, but still a bit, get off me, dude. Because at the same time she started to walk much, much faster. So it was a clear, like, rejection. Perhaps she was afraid, I don't know. Could maybe have saved the situation. But I did smile. She did give me a compliment. I don't know how to interpret her facial expression, but it was some kind of expression. The best part is that I started this day out with going after what I wanted. Rejection ability, boom, 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 up the top, but also, above all, self-esteem increased like heck. If you want to improve, you need to learn from your mistakes. Looking back at my approach right now, I have to analyze and reflect on what happened. I know I started the approach with asking what her name was, and is that really relevant? No, it's not. Start with something out of the context or a compliment, as I usually do, or maybe it's 50-50, I don't know. But the learning I do from this approach is to not start with, "Excuse me, what is your name?" That's just weird. Weird, weird, weird. Especially now today when I didn't record, since I messed that up. I can't go back and analyze the video. So that means I have to do it up here. So that's a big learning from today. And from now on, I'm gonna make sure to take one thing with me from every interaction I have. That's gonna speed up my progress. I'm sure of it. Anyways, that's this today's video. Thank you for watching. If you have some feedback, if you want to share a story of yours, please do so, and I'll make sure to reply. My name is Alexander Nilsson. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being awesome. Bye, guys.